69-64, the final. Atlanta eliminates Connecticut in the Eastern Conference playoffs.
After a disappointing departure from last year's postseason, optimism is once more in the air for the Connecticut Sun as they appear to be poised to make another run at the WNBA championship.
We're going to go quick, couple possessions each of 4-on-4 shell. Coach has got it. Here we go.
The team goals this year is just to take every game one at a time and just concentrating more and having more of a focal point and staying together out there on the court.
Every team across the board has the same ultimate team goal, which is to win a championship. So I think as far as our team, we would like to just gel so that when we get down to the situations where it's a close game, we finish out all the close games. But I think with us, it's just we have to believe in ourselves and then be confident in ourselves.
The biggest thing would be to be a better road team. I think that will mark our biggest improvement. We're obviously, we're 15-2 at home. We were really good. But, I think the best teams have to be great on the road.
Lawson draws the double. Jones will try the jumper and makes it. 31 seconds left and a two-point lead.
Not a lot of things we need to change. It's just maturing as a team, I think. So I don't think that's something the coach can fix. That's something that we're going to have to fix individually. So I think another year under our belts, we're going to get better at that.
We have a young team. Most of our players have never won a playoff game. So our challenge as a group is to take our talent and be able to translate that into wins when it matters the most.
The core of this squad is a quartet of Huskies from UConn. Asia Jones, Renee Montgomery, Kalena Green, and Tina Charles.
It's four of us, and with Asia and I and Kalena and Renee, it's a lot of fun. We know each other's games. We know what to expect out of each other, and we know each other's expectations.
We came from the same teacher, I think, going to UConn. We played at a pro level earlier, so for us, getting used to the pros wasn't as hard as it would be for other people. You actually have to learn the game when you play in Connecticut, and I think that's one of the big differences, how things just kind of just come quickly and easy for us.
I think it's great. The UConn connection is great for our fans because they already have a relationship with us. They watch us grow up for 4 years in college. When the Huskies aren't playing, they have us to come and watch.
Hey, one chest. One chest. Stack quick. We got post players there. We just keep going like this. Throw it in. How about when she cut through the lane?
Mike Tebow enters his 10th season at the helm as the league's longest tenured head coach and remains focused on winning an elusive first title with the team.
He's impacted me by just raising my expectations on being a leader. And he's always challenging me in that aspect.
Coach Tebow is a great X and O guy. He just sees the game, he thinks it through. He spends a lot of time looking at film, looking at tendencies, and really picking apart other people's defenses and offenses.
He's done a great job of just trying to adapt to our team. He's really done different things in the offseason to make our team as successful as possible. So I think that says a lot about him to just try to change up his style a little bit to fit what's best for the team.
We're trying to get our players to play with a lot more freedom and make more decisions on their own in the game.
Good job. There you go. Good. Good job. Hey, that first one you go baseline, go ahead and shoot it. She'll tip it in if you miss it.
I like the game being played at a fast pace. I've always said that the game when it's played best is a little bit like jazz music. You can play at different tempos, but your players can learn to improvise and play with each other and not having somebody always structure them all the time.
Playing with their newfound freedom, the Suns sit atop the East, but know that eventually there is a question that still has to be answered.
I mean, I would love to sit here and say, yeah, we're going to win the championship. I think this time of year everybody's optimistic. Are we as talented as every team in the league? Yes. We need some more seasoning, and I think we have a group that by the end of the year, if we do our job, could be right there with everyone else contending.
Let's go. Come on. Together, one, two, three, together.